Hi everyone, Smriti this side, and today I wanted to tell you about the importance of Ayurveda in my life. Ayur means life, Veda means science. It cleanses your mind, body and soul. Ayurveda targets the root cause of illness.
Ayurveda can help in identifying and mitigating potential health issues before they become serious problems. This holistic approach can also improve the overall quality of life, enhancing not only physical but mental and emotional well-being. Ayurveda in its true essence promotes the love for yourself and encouraging a nurturing approach.
So today I wanted to tell you about Shuddhi Hims. Shuddhi Hims has 120 plus clinics and hospitals. Hims Hospital and Institute of Integrated Medical Sciences. It is an institution that combines traditional Ayurvedic practices with modern medical sciences to offer holistic healthcare solutions. They have effective wide range of Ayurvedic treatment like Ayurveda, naturopathy, homeopathy, panchkarma and acupressure. Treatment aim at providing detoxification, purification and regeneration of mind and body. Services that they provide are OPD, outpatient department, IPD, inpatient department, day care, panchkarma, diet care, naturopathy, virtual consultation. They have sub-specialization treatment like liver care, kidney care, cancer care, cardio care, diabetes care, blood pressure care. They provide diet plans according to the type of the treatment approach. They also provide therapies like lower leg immersion therapy, hot water tub therapy, mud therapy, tail down therapy, acupressure, comprehensive suite of panchkarma therapies. The mission is to transform lives into healthier and happier ones by providing affordable healthcare to the all sections of society. So you can go and check them out. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it was helpful for you. Thank you so much.